CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.1, Explain the Purpose of Operating Systems. Access Control. Access control, in the context of an operating system, refers to the process of managing and regulating the permissions and privileges granted to users or processes attempting to interact with system resources. It ensures that only authorized entities can access specific resources, preventing unauthorized access and maintaining the security and integrity of the system. In an operating system, access controls extend their authority over various aspects, including file permissions, application installations, and administrative tasks. File permissions dictate who can read, write, or execute files and directories, ensuring that sensitive data remains secure and only authorized users can access it. Application installations are controlled to prevent unauthorized software from being installed, reducing the risk of malicious or unapproved programs compromising system stability or security. Administrative tasks, such as user account management, system configurations, and software updates, are restricted to authorized personnel to maintain the overall integrity and stability of the operating system. This concludes my breakdown of the different purposes or functions of the operating system. There were 7 functions in total. How many can you recall? Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.